size for the quads, the hamstrings and the gluteals, so your legs and your bottom. As you squat down, go to 90 degrees and back to an upright position. The lower leg over the shin remains in a vertical position the whole time. My arms here are giving me a little support, but I'm not pulling up with my arms. The straps are the style of what might be known as a TRX band, but in this case are just old roof rack straps, which keeps the cost down.